Welcome to the Lara Jane Layton Show. This podcast is for you, the person who keeps putting others first. Your self-talk has held you back. You no longer need to take a second seat. Let's explore ways to overcome self-doubt. You can silence that inner bully voice and achieve your full potential. Here's your host, Lara Jane.
Hey, listener. How did it go last week with telling somebody you got this instead of good luck? Did you find an opportunity? That's one that doesn't come around every week. So sometimes it's kind of hard. So if you didn't get the opportunity, keep it in your back pocket. Let's do it again when it comes up. So the challenge for this week is going to be, instead of saying I can't, I want you to say I choose. So when we say I can't, we're putting the power of restriction on us. And nobody likes being chained up and restricted. But if we choose, it's our choice. So next time somebody brings donuts to the office, say, I choose not to eat that. Or next time you've had one too many drinks and you don't want the next one, say, I'm going to choose to not have another one. No more I can't, because we can and we choose. Have a great week.
Are you tired of waking up exhausted? You are not alone. If you're looking to take your life back, let's start with the simple step of adjusting your self-talk. Stay tuned for the next episode with your host, Lara Jane. Remember to follow the show so you don't miss a next simple step that you can use to feel more confident. And please leave an honest review.